fantastic to have you here tonight. What's brought you along? What made you want to come along to tonight's launch?
I guess it was the idea that I could sort of play rock and roll music, and I've got fully back into that. And I love the clothes, and it was like a combination of loving clothing and rock and roll, and that'll do for me, you know.
You're looking very dapper tonight. What are you wearing, and what would you describe as your style inspirations, your style icons?
It's a lovely kind of mohair double-breasted grey tuxedo from the label, and they very kindly gave it to me, and I feel like when I take the opportunity to look smart, that was it, and just sort of happy with it, you know. We're on tour, so like our tour starts in October. We've been out doing festivals all over the summer, and our group's ongoing, you know.
Of course, I mean, life on the road is always eventful. Have there been any particularly memorable experiences so far on the tour and at the festivals this year?
I think they say if you remember it, then you weren't there. Like the 60s. We're working with a company who are putting together 3D printed products and instruments to be part of the tour. And I believe that maybe that's the first time that something that exciting has ever happened, and starts in October.
That's a crazy idea. Where did that come from?
A combination of us and the good people at Vice magazine.
Get a chance to practice on the 3D instruments yet? Do they actually work?
It starts in a couple of weeks. We'll figure it out. We've got about 9 days to go.
There's some fantastic music legends attending tonight. Ringo Starr, Iggy Pop, Jimmy Page. I mean, for you, when you were growing up, who did you most look up to? Who did you most want to be?
I wish that you could have told me that they were coming before I arrived and I could have prepared music in their honour. No, they're like three of the biggest, aren't they? They definitely hit it. When I grew up, it was that kind of classic thing, and then sort of music of the 90s is really my thing, you know?
What kind of music in the 90s? What kind of stuff were you...
Sort of a combination of like of all the guitar bands and then all the sort of dance music coming through. I think that was kind of really my inspiration. It was like a combination of both.
We're talking about these music legends that have lasted, they've been timeless. Do you think there's any bands that are around today that are going to have that same kind of resonance?
I think that the world moves very fast these days, but I think it's all about songs, you know? If you can write songs, then you're onto a winner, and that'll keep you in the game.
Of course, I mean, you guys are busy at festivals and on tour. Are you going to be back in the studio anytime soon? Are there plans for that?
Not at the minute, no. We're just strictly live. But, you know, it's always a... It's like we're writing on the road, which is the first time we've ever done that. So it's quite exciting, you know, to get the whole thing going so that when the touring stops, it's not such a long gap between the records.